Find a posture that helps you be both comfortable and alert, with a combination of dignity and ease. Not tight, not tense, not putting on airs, but with an uprightness and a self-respect, embodying a kind of commitment to using this time for meditation. You can do other things later. You can solve problems. You can do the dishes. You can, you know, work something out with other people later. Now, you're giving yourself the gift. You're establishing a kind of sanctuary of time in which you're going to meditate. The heart of which is simply sustained present moment awareness. Mindfulness as the foundation of meditation. Find a sense of being present, in the present. With your eyes open or closed, being in touch with yourself. Letting sounds, thoughts, sensations, feelings, images, letting them all pass through awareness while you remain present, continuously now. And as we meditate, you might have a sense of everyday concerns falling away, knowing that you can address them later, disengaging from stresses, letting go of irritations, frustrations, and letting yourself come to rest. Be mindful of what it feels like to come to rest. Not having to do anything or go anywhere. For this time, it's okay simply to be. As you rest in simply being, you can scan your body to find any sense of pressure or contraction anywhere within it. And then you can imagine breathing into that area that has pressure or contraction, softening it, easing it. Opening it. You can stay aware of your body and the feeling of breathing while also being mindful of the sense of coming to rest. Not needing to go anywhere or do anything. Just being. This is a very important and interesting experience or state of being. It has very little craving in it, if any. Less and less sense of self present as well, as we simply be. Just being. With nowhere to go, nothing to do, no one to act like. Just openness, just awareness, just being. Breath after breath. as you rest in simply being. By contrast, you might be aware of habits of problem solving in the mind, habits of striving, habits of doing work in your mind. That's okay. And see what it's like not to be carried away by that. See what it's like to abide simply as open presence. Abiding as a kind of spaciousness through which experiences pass. Get a sense of opening in all directions. And abide as this opening. Open to whatever arises. Recognizing that thoughts and sounds and feelings that appear are themselves opening into awareness. This quality of opening as an inherent feature of experience, of consciousness, of presence. Opening in all directions. Being aware of openness and opening, even abiding as openness and opening. being openness, being opening. staying with the feeling of openness. You might have a sense of openness as an inherent attribute of the ground of being. So by being open, being opening and openness, we can feel a sense of partaking of that quality of the ground of all. If you don't have a sense of this, it's fine. It's not very useful if it's just conceptual. But if you can have a sense of it, you can open into the openness inherent in all arising. Allowing opening. Allowing opening. Being opening.